bond that is really unique, and it ultimately has cultivated it into what you see here.
You stole my heart. It was the day I met you. It was the way you said hello. You stole my heart.
After he decided to come to DC, I told him, let me know how serious you are. And he ended up flying in, he came to DC, and ever since then, it's been all the
street. You'd be the one to hold my hand. You'd be the one to hold my hand.
Hi, Roger and Amanda, congratulations. Roger, we've known you for a long time. You're a great person, and we think you have a great bride, and we just wish you many, many more years of continued bliss, and congratulations.
Congratulations, Amanda and Roger. We wish you many years of blessed success.
Congratulations, you guys.
Look how we fit together and spend our days together. You are my one. I always thought.
Passionate, he's a genuine person, and he is the man of my dreams.
I love her spirit, her drive, her vision, but more importantly, her spirit to be excellent, her spirit to be giving, her spirit to always be somebody that makes a true impact.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you.
And they have given and pledged their troth, each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving of rings. And by joining hands right now, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the blessed Holy Ghost. Roger, you may kiss your bride.
I found love in
him. Mr. and Mrs. Roger Silvera.
And no other love will do.
Roger and Amanda, congratulations. Praying that you have the most amazing future together. Looking forward to meeting one of those 5 children that you guys are planning to have. So definitely good luck with that. If you ever need a babysitter for the baby and not the dog, let me know and I got your back. Love you guys. God bless.
Roger and Amanda, this is the beginning of the rest of your lives. Everything that you've done before this matters, but will set you up for the rest of your lives. Continue to keep God first. continue to keep each other second, and everything else will fall in place. Congratulations, guys.
Congratulations, Amanda and Roger. I wish you all many, many years of happy marriage. The key to a happy marriage is communication. Always remain honest and open with one another, and listen, no prejudging. I love you guys, and I wish you many, many years of a happy marriage.
Time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you. So gone and get to clapping. Go pop a phone, play, pop a phone me. Turn around and if you want it, said you got it. If you want it, take my wallet. If you want it now, jump.